As we get into the afternoon, we'll continue to see that wintry mix and rain change over in southern parts of the state, while it will continue to snow in the northern half of the state. Winter storm warnings posted for a good part of the state through the afternoon, while we continue to have winter weather advisories for southern parts of the state. Here's a look at storm tracker right before the noon hour. And again, you're going to notice that wintry mix starting to impinge on southern parts of the state. While the farther north you go, it has been mainly snow with temperatures in the 20s. Look for everyone to jump above 30 degrees this afternoon, and that wintry mix and rain continuing to gradually lift northward, which eventually will lower amounts. Again, temperatures will remain colder, and want you to notice here by 5 o'clock this afternoon where it is still snowing. Portions of the upper valley, some of the higher terrain in the western areas of the state, up through Plymouth, White Mountains, Mount Washington Valley, up through the Great North Woods. That is where we have the highest amounts from this system, with well over 6 inches of snow. It'll wrap up from south to north this evening, and temperatures tonight will drop back below the freezing mark, so the roadways could be pretty slick tomorrow morning, especially the secondary roads and the untreated surfaces, and then the wind gets going. These likely are highs tomorrow in the mid and upper 20s, because those will start to fall on a west and northwest wind tomorrow afternoon, and then eventually drop back into the single digits and teens later Wednesday night and early Thursday morning. But by then we'll be in between systems, a system passing to our south Thursday into Friday. Another one will be a possibility over the weekend, but that looks like a weak system for us, with the chance of some scattered snow showers. So again, where we stop futurecast at 5 o'clock this afternoon is where we will continue to see the snowfall, and well over 7 or 8 inches of accumulation of possibility, with a few spots over 10 inches of snow. Of course, for southern areas of the state, even if you see 5, 6, 7 inches of snow, change over to rain, that kind of gets matted down, and that's not necessarily what you're shoveling. It's going to be a heavier version of that by the time we wrap up. Again, in between systems after some road refreeze tonight and some gusty winds tomorrow for Thursday and Friday, and a couple of weak systems the weekend and beyond.